Zach instituted progressive income tax 3 months ago.
You call that a reform? Taxes go against the very spirit of free enterprise. That's why they call it free.
The government needed revenues to fund the new social programs. Wage subsidies for the poor, retirement benefits for the aged, health care for...
Stop. I had no idea things had gotten so bad. This is all Moogie's fault. He's been polluting Zach's mind with notions of equality and compassion. Whatever happened to survival of the fittest? Whatever happened to the rich getting richer and the poor getting poor? Whatever happened to pure, unadulterated
greed? Well, things change.
And they're going to change back. The first thing I'm going to do is eliminate these so-called reforms before Ferenginar ends up looking like a Federation planet.
Ooh, I'm not sure the Congress of Economic Advisors will approve.
I don't care who they are or what they are. As Negus, I can do what I want.
Not anymore. All regulations proposed by the Negus have to be ratified by the Congress before they become law. Well, you'd still be a powerful man. I wouldn't be sucking up to you otherwise.
Blessed Exchequer, forgive us. Your children have gone astray. Did you know this Congress of Economic Meddlers actually passed legislation making monopolies illegal? What's the point of being in business if you can't corner the market? Gouge your customers.
There's something to be said for keeping prices down by ensuring healthy competition. So what are you going to do with the bar?
You can't even dump industrial waste anymore because it might harm the natural habitat. I'm supposed to start worrying about animals now. Look how they live, wallowing in dirt, sleeping in trees. That's not natural.
I suppose you could argue that Ferenginar's biodiversity is a precious resource that belongs to everyone. So what are you going to do with the bar?
And don't even get me started about this whole labor rights thing. What have we come to if you can't demand sexual favors from the people in your employ?
Unharassed workers are productive workers. So what are you going to do with the bar?
Sell it. What would I want with it anymore?
I'll give you 5,000 bars of platinum and not one slip more.
That's reasonable.
It is?
I'm telling you, Rom. Our people have lost their way.
I just happen to have a contract right here.
I read a report that over 40% of the population no longer believes that you have to buy your way into the divine treasury when you die.
Can I have your thumbprint here, please?
They don't teach children the rules of acquisition anymore.
And another print here.
This disease spreading through Ferengi society. It's making us soft.
5,000 has been transferred to your account. It was a pleasure doing business with you. I thought you were going to hold me up for at least 8.
I didn't even haggle with you.
I know! It really threw me off!
What's wrong with me?
Don't worry, brother. You're going to be so rich. What's a few thousand bars of platinum?
I've been infected, too. I haven't raised prices in months. I've even been considering letting the Davo girls keep most of their tips. I've gone soft!
I kind of like you better this way.
I don't. And I'm going to do something about it. This disease has got to be stopped before it destroys everything Ferenginar stands for. If Zek wants me to be Negus, he's going to have to let me do things my way. Or else, I'll turn down the job.
Are you serious?
You bet I am.
But being Negus will make you rich.
I don't care. I won't preside over the demise of Ferengi civilization. Not me! The line has to be drawn here! This far and no further!